You have to have that practice. Only one news, but understand it very carefully. There could be a short, small news. Done? Close the newspaper. Fold it and keep it with you. Clap. Finish folding. It's the time for it to finish. Stop. Now, I want someone who is volunteer, who have not come to stages so far, who will volunteer and come and read one portion of the news which they read just now. Those who have not come to stage. Yeah. Come. I saw the hand raising. When you raise the hand, I say come. Don't see behind. You must take it. It is for me. Why are you looking behind? You are thinking it is not me, it is for somebody else. Why do you want to give chance to somebody else? You raise the hand, I saw you, I said come. Did I? Then why do you want to see behind, saying somebody else is there? Don't think, you don't look at somebody else. Why did you think? Because you have a doubt, I called you, right? Do you want to come or don't want to come? Then the first chance is, when there is a doubt, jump and use it. Right? Good. Give her a big clap.
So what I want to
read one portion of the news which you just read. Fold and take it into half page. Quarter page. Half page. Make it half page. Make it quarter page. Yeah. Otherwise you are not able to handle, right? So make comfortable by yourself. You don't have to open it. You are going to just hear what she is reading. As if she is a news reader on a TV program. And you are going to get all the details. And we are going to catch one of you who will repeat the same news here. So you have to be very clear.
Yes.
Introduce yourself.
I am Gopika. I am coming from Tautada. Kerry apologized for St. Francis English Medium School. Kerry apologized for coming late. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry apparently upset his Chinese counterpart on Saturday after he arrived late for talks between the superpower as Washington attempts to cool regional maritime tension. Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi pointedly remarked that he had been waiting for more than half an hour. In comment through an interpreter after, Mr. Kerry arrived late for a meeting between the two countries, chuckling sheepishly, he apologized for keeping Beijing's top diplomat waiting.
Now tell me, what is the news you read?
that Mr. Carey was that Mr. Carey was late for an appointment that he taken taken from Mr. Wang Yi, who is a U.S. president of U.S. secretary. That he was coming late for that function, and he was apologizing for that.
Secretary for State in U.S. Good. You are a big clap. Done very good. Who can reproduce the news, the essence of it, without seeing the newspaper?
Just now what she read, will you be able to tell, this is what I heard? You know, this is what is called comprehension ability. You will have examination in English, English comprehension, right? The real comprehension is when you listen to a TV program. If you have a remote, generally when you see some TV news channel, you will just jump it because you don't want to waste time. Right? Now onwards, your concentration will be on TV channels in English, where you will be able to learn things. You understood? And learn in such a fashion like this. When you listen, have a notebook and paper with you. TV show with a notebook and paper. Then what you should do? Read once again. Slowly. If nobody is able to reproduce, that means you are not successful. I want to see a lot of hands saying that, yes, I can reproduce it. Then you become successful. You are good. But they are not. Try.
Carey apologizes for coming late. U.S. Secretary.
Carey apologizes for coming late. Look at their faces now. Did they understood what you are going to say? Are all of them with you? Right? These have to be your feeling of reading. Don't just read here. You must look at for whom you are reading. Okay? Imagine there is a TV fellow who just reads something looking at. Nobody will see the channel. They will change. Right? So your channel should have high rating based on the way you present it.
Carey apologizes for coming late. U.S. Secretary for John.
You missed one word before.
That I don't want to
answer. Try, no problem. You can make mistakes.
Naipai. No.
Naipado. Where is Naipado?
Where is Naipado? See the general knowledge? Everybody has got general different knowledges. They are giving different place names, right? So you have a geography book. Write Naipado there. Go and search. Which country's capital is that? The next question will come. That's a new name. Never heard. A famous capital of a famous country. Which you were... Myanmar. Wonderful. Good girl. Rangoon was the capital that was in southwest of Myanmar, and government was not very happy because capital is not in a safe place. Coming closer to the seashore is not a good place for making a capital. Therefore, in 2008, 2009, they started constructing, and I was spying how they are constructing that area. So I had 10 people working on constructions happening in that place. So the place name is?
Naipado.
Because you cannot pronounce safely what she did now? Skip it. Don't. So take geography notebook. Which was the earlier capital? When did they shift? Who is the prime minister there? How did she got elected? It's a she. And where was she earlier? How did she torpedo on the whole dramatic democratic policies there and then became the powerful leader there, all these questions you will get. And if you can go to Google and look at the place, beautifully laid, wonderful capital city. The planning is very good. People will think it is a large industrial area. The police headquarters, medical hospitals and the institutions are all built good. Which is that country?
Nagdo.
Country?
Country in Myanmar.
Myanmar. So you learn geography. Don't skip learning. Right? So the news comes from?
Myanmar.
Good.
Can I start? U.S. Secretary for State John Kerry apparently upset his...
Wait. It is not U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry. That is not the way to read. U.S. Secretary of State, because his designation is Secretary of State, like Minister of India. The don't read U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry. No. How to read? U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry. You understand the difference, no?
U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry apparently upset his Chinese...
Apparently. You know the meaning of this? If you don't know vocabulary, read apparently. If you don't know how to pronounce it, if you have a software computer where you have got pronunciation along with the dictionary, use it. Otherwise, you have got a mobile phone where the dictionary with a pronunciation support, you can listen to that. If not, you will have some good friends who are richer. Ask them, how do you pronounce? And they may be richer but foolish. But tell them, try. You are rich, but add some more knowledge. Tomorrow onwards, give all the words which you don't know, then give it to them, find out the pronunciation. Give that assignment to 3-4 friends. Some of them will help you, and that is how you should learn. If you are not rich, you are the wisest person. Because if you are not rich, you don't have these gadgets at home, you will share knowledge to many people. Because you are giving assignments to all your friends who have got gadgets at home, right? Understood? Ask your English teacher otherwise. And when you share knowledge, you become the most wisest person. So the poorest are the wisest. And the poorest can make the richest fellows more wise.
His Chinese counterpart on Saturday after counterpart.
What is counterpart?
Counterpart? I don't know.
Yeah. Don't read. I know when you are reading, you are not thinking inside the meaning. When you think inside the meaning, you will not read like this. U.S. Secretary of State John Kerry apparently upset his Chinese counterpart. That means equivalent to Secretary of State in U.S. The person in Chinese government is called counterpart of him. Obama's counterpart in India is Narendra Modi, not the president of India, because the most powerful person in America is president, the most powerful person in India is prime minister. So who is the counterpart for India in America? Obama. So Modi's counterpart in America means the president of, so the counterpart of US Secretary of State John Kerry in Chinese. Then, on Saturday, after he arrived late for talks between the superpowers. Who are the superpowers? America and China. As Washington attempts to cool regional maritime tensions. What is maritime tensions? Maritime is inside the sea. Inside the sea, there are tensions. What is tension? There are fighting between different countries. Close to Myanmar, there is a small place, small islands, which Chinese government is saying it is our island. American people are saying our island. So they started fighting for small islands in that area. When you read news for a long time, you will know this and you will be able to tell like this. Don't worry. Right? And therefore, the talk is happening in... Where is it happening? Naipido. The news comes from that place, right? So expected is they will not go to China to talk. They will not go to US to talk because both of them are powerful. So they must have chosen one place. Must have. I don't know. I have not read. That could be the reason where the news comes from this. Now you see, reading newspaper is not very simple. You have to spend a lot of time understanding this. Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi, W-A-N-G, Wang Yi. So Foreign Minister of China is Wang Yi. Son, current affairs, you have something to write now. Foreign Minister of China is
Wang Yi.
Wang Yi, okay? Very difficult words. ഒന്നുകിൽ തുണി മരത്തിന്റെ മുകളിൽ താഴ്ത്തിടുക, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഓട്ടുപാത്രം മലയുടെ മുകളിൽ താഴ്ത്തിടുക, എന്നിട്ട് എന്ത് ഒച്ച ഉണ്ടാക്കണോ അതാണ് കുട്ടിയുടെ പേര്. ടിങ് ടാങ് ടുങ് ടിങ് ടുങ് ടിങ്. ഓക്കെ, ദെൻ
ദാറ്റ് ഹി ഹാഡ് ബീൻ വെയിറ്റിംഗ് ഫോർ മോർ ദാൻ ഹാഫ് ആൻ അവർ ഇൻ കമന്റ്സ് ത്രൂ ആൻ ഇന്റർപ്രറ്റർ ആഫ്റ്റർ.
യാ, he was waiting more than half an hour in comments through an
interpreter,
because he knows only Chinese, the other fellow speaks English, there is an interpreter in between, and he was waiting for half an hour along with him for this.
Mr. Curry arrived late for a meeting between the two countries, chuckling shilly. He apologized for keeping Beijing's top diplomat waiting.
Got it?
So,
very good.
What is AFP?
AFP is the news reporter. The news reporter in India is called PTI, and the news reporter in abroad is called AFP. You will see most of the news in international news comes from AFP. Yeah. Don't ask me, go and find out. These are all assignments for you. Next week, somebody should come raising hand and say that I found. If I tell you, you will by heart. If you don't get answer from me, you will start hunting. When you hunt for such news, you will learn quite a lot. You understood? So don't ask someone to get an answer. Go and read, learn from general available if facilities. Good girl, give her a big clap. I want one boy from this side who will come and read one news, somewhere some news, very fast. Come, good boy, give him a big clap. Make it quarter page. Which page is this?
Last page.
Not last page. Is it national, international, state, region and...
International.
Read the heading. If I close your book and ask you which book you are reading. Which book am I reading? You understood? When you are seeing a movie, I will ask you which movie you are seeing. Huh? Which movie I am seeing? Don't. You should know what are you doing.
Good. Wikipedia can be read for free by 350 million mobile phones. Subscribers in the developing world.
Look at their face. Are they with you?
Yes.
Okay. If they are, yes. Tell me, what was the title?
Wikipedia can be...
Wikipedia can be read for free by 350 million mobile users, mobile phone subscribers in the developing world. Its engineering chief has said, a result of partnership with mobile phones operators which began in Malaysia in 2012. Wikipedia Zero was inspired by Facebook Zero. An ambition by social network to colonize new mobile centric audience around the world. For Eric Muller, Deputy Director of Wikimedia Foundation, of the project answers two key priorities: building new international audience and focusing on mobile devices. By working with mobile operators, we can enable anyone to read and edit for free. Esprit Muller, which is also Vice President of Engineering and Product Development. We estimate that 350 million subscribers worldwide are eligible to use Wikimedia Zero. Wikimedia Zero allows mobile subscribers to access Wikimedia for free with no data charges. The program now stretches to Thailand, Saudi Arabia, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, India, Jordan and Bangladesh. And this year also added Kosovo, Nepal and Kyrgyzstan. KYRGYZSTAN. Kyrgyzstan.
That was part of USSR. When USSR got split into smaller countries, there are a lot of smaller countries which are formed after USSR split. So this is one of the country which is not very rich. Kyrgyzstan, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, there will be lot of stan, which are all closer to Afghanistan. Lot of Muslim dominated countries started splitting from that place and become their own independent countries. Otherwise USSR was most powerful country and Russia became the other part.
Good. So who is the Vice President of Eric Muller? So what is his offer? Give a brief of what you have read.
Eric Muller gave an offer that about 350 million mobile subscribers can use Wikimedia Zero for free without no data charges. They can edit and use as they wish.
Good. Give him a big clap.
You will not read a new news. I want you to come and tell what did he read. What was the message?
Sir, to be frank, I didn't understand what he said. All I heard was Wikimedia or PDF or something like that.
Where is the news from?
I don't know.
You should have asked. Do you think I only have to ask questions and saying where is the news from? Who is that person? Vice President of what is the offer? You ask anybody is there who can speak about this? Just ask.
Can anybody speak about what he just said?
No, I want new faces, not the same face. Yeah. She gets a chance. Listen to her properly. Don't say after that also you don't know. You will go from this stage only after giving the brief of that news, which he will not come. You have to make many people to come and explain to you, and you have to speak and then go. Yeah.
Eric Muller, there is an offer for 350 subscribers for you.
350?
No, 350 million.
Yeah.
350 million people for subscribers for using Wikipedia Zero.
Not Wikipedia.
Wikimedia.
What is that?
Wikipedia.
Only that or something else is there?
Wikipedia Zero.
Yeah, that's it. Okay.
Wikipedia Zero without any charge.
Yeah, which are the countries using and which are the countries he is extending now?
Sir, I don't remember that.
Yeah, who can say that? One boy from that side somewhere. Yeah.
What? Thailand, Sri Lanka, India, Nepal, Kosovo, Kyrgyzstan, Bangladesh, Jordan.
You know why I asked you this? Now in your geography book, how many place names will come? How many countries names will come?
Saudi Arabia also.
Yeah. So you have a geography book in which you will start giving lot of place names. Go. One current affairs, technology news that becomes general knowledge for you. And when you go to this country, just now I told you, USSR got split and few countries started coming up. You are going to get, or you will have to buy one book which is called yearbook. Do you have? How many of you have yearbooks at home? Malayalam is okay, but next year buy English. Fine? Madhurbhumi or Manorama or Competition Success Review, anything which you can buy. I prefer Malayalam Manorama because my friends write here. My junior, his daughter who is doing M.Tech in Chennai, also wrote an article in this book. Right? So what you should do is, whenever you get a country's name, you give one country name which you wanted to explain.
So what?
Kosovo. Alphabetical order, you will have Kosovo here. Then open that page. Now I just said about Russia, right? There is a country, 143rd country explained here is Russia. Read about Russia. Got it? You will get population there, history of that place, what language they speak, what is the sex ratio, capital, population, latitude, longitude, currency, conversion rate, all that you will learn. And if you can read this in 1 year, you will become the most general knowledgeable person in the world. Right? That's how you should get. Give the mic to her. If you feel like clapping, don't see whether somebody else is clapping. Just clap. That's your credit, right? Stop. Yeah, speak. What did you learn? Now don't tell I don't understand what he spoke, because I speak different language. Which language you speak? Kadamberi English? Where is your place? Kalyasheri. So Kalyasheri has got a different language which you don't understand. And the Kalyasheri da pratyekata?
Nayanarude janmadesham.
Adu mathramallo. Why Kalyasheri is called Kalyasheri? This is how you should ask questions, okay? Go and ask somebody there, find out the answer. Now tell me, what did you learn? Who asked you to come to the class? Are you really interested or somebody forced you to come and sit?
No.
You are really interested. Okay, tell me, what did you read? You read something and see whether somebody else will follow it. Take one news item. Yeah.
Intergalactic Fund.
Which page is this from?
It's.
Yeah, from City. Okay. Where is it reported from?
It's about.
You don't have to. Just listen to her. Fine. Don't open it. You open it later. Close the newspaper. Listen. That's more important. Yeah.
There is no place.
Read the news which you just read here. I asked you to read and read the news which you read here. I gave time, more than 10 minutes for all of you to read news, right? Read that news which you just finished reading.
Intergalactic Fund.
Wait.
What is the title? What is the title of the new
picture? Intergalactic. Didn't understand.
No. Intergalactic Fund. Intergalactic Fund.
Intergalactic.
In the fund, Anna?
Intergalactic Fund.
Fund. Of.
Fund.
Yeah. Be very clear. What are you going to say? After reading this, I am going to ask you to explain it without seeing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Intergalactic Fund. Film Guardians of the Galaxy. Director James Gunn. Cast Chris Pratt, Zoe Saldana, Bradley Cooper, Vin Diesel, Dave Bautista, Lee Pace, Glenn Close. It's been an eternity since the immortal words, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away, scrolled across theater screens worldwide, unleashing creative cinematic energies that have reshaped the universe of space fantasy action films. Star Wars is widely acknowledged as having had the most profound influence on filmmaking in this genre, and at first glance, even Guardians of the Galaxy appears to have been inspired by George Lucas's iconic film. But what renders Guardians endearing isn't just its claim to that original fame, but the fact that its narrative, in the hands of director James Gunn, is so slick, packed in equal measure with spectacular thrills and rollicking, goofy drollery. The plot line is simple. Peter Quill, played with felicity by Chris Pratt, an earthling who was abducted by aliens as a child, gets by mucking around in far pockets of the universe. He stumbles on a mysterious orb, and although he knows nothing of its capabilities or its value, he's savvy enough to hold on to it because it suddenly become much coveted by other aliens in the admittedly evil intentions, particularly Warlord Ronan the Accuser. But retaining hold of it proves challenging. There are many twists and turns to the plot line, each of them gripping, but what gives the narrative its sparkle is the script, which sets up a steady and decidedly droll undercurrent to the proceedings. Space warriors and superheroes must command awe, of course, but when they're also able to summon us in a cascade of chuckles, it makes for nice, well-rounded entertainment all around. By Vinky Bamboo.
Okay, which was that iconic movie on which the description is given? That's my question.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
So, who is the director for that? What is the whole story about the movie?
It's about a child on the earth who was abducted by aliens, and he travels in the universe seeking to find...
Give to them. I'm not asking. My question is for you to explain to them. And I'm going to pick up somebody, they will have to answer that.
It's about an earthling who was abducted by aliens, and he travels the far pockets of the galaxy and reaches in another galaxy, and he tries to save it from the abduction of bad villains such as Ronan the Accuser. And
where is this movie from? The news reported from which place?
There is no
yes?
There is no place name in this.
But who is the reporter below?
Vinky Wimbo.
So what you should do is you will have to go and search which country he belongs to. You understood? Find out his history and then find out which movie comes from which place and who is the producer for this, who is the director for this, who are the actors for this, where is the theme which comes from. All these you will have to learn.
Good.
Come here.
Good girl.
Read wonderfully well. I don't know how many of you really followed it, but it is a nice description. Give it to her. Fourth row. That side, last side. Yeah. Come. Run and come.
Good. Tell what was the message, what was the movie about? The iconic movie. Icon means what? Icon means focus. Icon, focus. Iconic movie, the focused movie is that. Very focused. A theme which is very important. That's why it is called iconic movie. Yeah, tell.
The movie was Guardians of the Galaxies. Director Sajid James Gunn. The story is about
fine. Whether you are able to tell today or not, I don't care. But what I want is, this is how you should read newspaper. You understood? So this is a class, just a sample one, where I wanted to explain to you how you should read newspaper, how do you should capture news, how you should capture some news which you can tell your friend tomorrow. You understood? So every day from the newspaper, you should capture some news which you should fill up your geography book, history book, general knowledge book, current affairs, and then questions which you should have. This has to be filled up. Ask somebody some questions. What you have read, you must be able to explain. Now you learned how to read newspaper, right? Now I have a small assignment for you. Where draw India map in your notebook. Just now. You have 5 minutes, Indian map in your book. Take a new page, draw it nicely, but keep this with you. Which you will do it? Outline. India boundary. That's enough. Let us see how beautiful Matanga you will draw. Okay? You have only 3 minutes. Finish it very fast. Tell you the Kutch area near Gujarat, you will see some small lines like this. That is because the Kutch area is very close to sea, and it is Kutch. Kutch means lot of water percolated area. Avade hills onnilla, adondu nalla boundary undavilla. Aa boundary ingane kore line ulla pole. Same way in the West Bengal region, that boundary area where we have, the India has got a sharp river which runs. Which is that river? Brahmaputra. All rivers are putris. And there is only one male river that is called Brahmaputra. ആ പുത്ര അങ്ങോട്ട് ഒഴുകുമ്പോ നല്ല പോലെ കുത്തി ഒലിച്ചു പോകുന്നുണ്ട്, അവിടെയും കുറെ ലൈൻസ് കാണും. പിന്നെ ജമ്മു കാശ്മീർ കൃഷ്ണ ഈസ് നോട്ട്, there are a lot of rivers which feels like gender names, but the original name, if you look at it, Krishnaveni has become Krishna river. അങ്ങനെ കുറേ ഉണ്ട് റിവറിന്റെ പേര്. You will have male names popular now, but the original name happened to be ladies names. Okay, there is only one Putra river, that is Brahmaputra, very ferocious river. Unfortunately, when I was going to Kailas, those days we never had a bridge to cross Brahmaputra. We will have to put our jeep onto a small changadam bolthunu sadhanam, and on that top it will be put, and the Tibetan ladies will pull it, and then we have to go to the other side, and we will be in a big queue because a lot of people will be waiting for crossing it. That time I jumped and took a bath in Brahmaputra. That was my most dangerous, painful day in my life, because as I took bath, came out, it's like on whole body if somebody puts nail, how painful it will be. That pain is called really biting cold, because the river was -17 degrees Celsius. That is where I took bath. How it will be, you understood? The ice temperature will be the temperature, but the water will flow. You understood? Because of the force in which it flows. There I took bath. When I went to Kailas Manasarovar, I went for a parikrama along with my guru. So Brahmaputra, when it draws, you must understand this, is it? Jammu Kashmir peak should come, and Kerala should come. Don't make it too fatty. Aspect ratio has to be understood. So to learn how to draw India, take a map with latitude, longitude lines. Longitude lines and latitude lines, these are called the small grids. Understand, these latitude longitudes must be in your brain. Draw the same thing in your paper, and then fill the boundaries. Learn to draw India, and then whatever geography you are learning, you must be able to point, this place is Bombay, this place is Delhi, this place is Nagpur, this place is Bhopal, this place is Vijayawada, this is Visakhapatnam, this is Indore, this is Hamirpur, this is Chhattisgarh, like this, every place you must be able to locate it, right? And you also must be able to locate all the river names in India. Main rivers, which are the main rivers?
Ganga cha Yamuna cha Godavari Saraswati Narmade Sindhu Kaveri Janesmin Sannidhim Kuru.
This is the prayer to be chanted before taking bath, all the river names. If you don't learn geography in the classroom, learn in the bathroom while taking bath, right? What is the sloka?
Ganga cha യമുനെ ചൈവ ഗോദാവരി സരസ്വതി നർമ്മദേ സിന്ധു കാവേരി ജലേസ്മിൻ സന്നിധിം കുരു. ഗംഗേച യമുനെ, ച മീൻസ് ആൻഡ്,
ഇൻ സാൻസ്ക്രിറ്റ് ച മീൻസ് ആൻഡ്, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വൈ ഓൾ ദ സ്റ്റാൻസസ് യു വിൽ ഹിയർ ച ച ച ച എക്സെട്ര, റൈറ്റ്?
ഗംഗേച യമുനെ ചൈവ,
ചൈവ മീൻസ് ആൻഡ് ഓൾസോ ലൈക് ദാറ്റ്. ഗംഗേച യമുനേ ചൈവ, അതുകൂടി എന്ന് പറയാറില്ല നമ്മൾ. ഗംഗേച യമുനേ ചൈവ ഗോദാവരി. സോ വെൻ യു സേ ഗംഗ, യു മസ്റ്റ് റിമെമ്പർ ഫ്രം ഹിമാലയാസ് ഗംഗ ഈസ് ഫ്ലോയിങ്, റൈറ്റ്? ഉള്ളില് ഒളിപ്പിച്ചു വെച്ച ഒരു ഭാര്യ ഉണ്ടല്ലോ ശിവന്, ആ ശിവന്റെ ഭാര്യയുടെ പേരാണ് ഗംഗ, പുറത്ത് കാണിക്കുന്ന ഭാര്യയുടെ പേരാണ് പാർവതി. ഓക്കെ, ഗംഗേച യമുനേ ചൈവ, യമുന എന്ന് പറയുമ്പോ ഒട്ടനെ എവിടത്തേക്ക് ചാടി വരണം? ഡൽഹിയിൽ. ഡൽഹിയിലൂടെ ഒഴുകുന്ന നദിയാണ് യമുന. വേനൽക്കാലത്ത് ചെറുതായിട്ട് ഒഴുകും, വീതി വളരെ കുറവാണ്. വർഷകാലാകുമ്പോഴത്തേക്കും നിറച്ചും ഒരു നാലരട്ടി വീതിയിൽ ഒഴുകും. വേനൽക്കാലാകുമ്പോഴത്തേക്കും ഈ മൂന്ന് ഭാഗത്ത്, മൂന്നിലൊരു ഭാഗം ഉണ്ടല്ലോ, ആ ഭാഗത്തൊക്കെ ജനങ്ങൾ കൃഷി നടത്തും. കുറെ ആൾക്കാർ അവിടെ താമസിക്കുന്നുണ്ടാവും. അത് കഴിഞ്ഞ് മഴക്കാലം വരുമ്പോഴത്തേക്ക് ആ നദി കണ്ടുകഴിഞ്ഞാൽ വലിയ വീതിയുള്ള നദിയായിരിക്കും യമുന. നിറഞ്ഞൊഴുകുന്ന നദിയാണ് യമുന.
അത് ഡൽഹി വഴിയൊക്കെയാണ് ഇങ്ങനെ ഒഴുകിപ്പോണത്. ഓക്കെ, അപ്പൊ ഗംഗയേച്ച യമുനേ ചൈവ. നമ്മൾ എവിടെ എത്തി ആദ്യം? ഹിമാലയത്തിൽ. അവിടുന്ന് എവിടത്തേക്ക് ഇറങ്ങി വന്നു? ഡൽഹിയിലേക്ക് ഇറങ്ങി വന്നു, യു പിയിലേക്ക് എത്തി. ഗംഗേച്ച യമുനേ ചൈവ, ഗോദാവരി. എവിടെയാ ഗോദാവരി? ആന്ധ്രപ്രദേശ്, ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ സീമാന്ധ്ര. ആന്ധ്രാപ്രദേശിലേക്ക് എത്തി, നേരെ ചാടി എവിടത്തേക്ക് വന്നു? ഈസ്റ്റ്, സെൻട്രൽ ഈസ്റ്റ് ഇന്ത്യ, വേർ ഐ കംസ് ഫ്രം, ആന്ധ്രാപ്രദേശ്. റൈറ്റ്? ദെൻ ഗംഗേച യമുനേ ചൈവ ഗോദാവരി സരസ്വതി. എവിടെ സരസ്വതി റിവർ? സരസ്വതി റിവർ ഈസ് നോട്ട് സീൻ, ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് നോട്ട് ഇൻ കൊൽക്കത്ത. സരസ്വതി റിവർ ഈസ് നോട്ട് സീൻ ടുഡേ ഓൺ ദ ഗ്രൗണ്ട്. When this poetry was written, Saraswati River was there, but today Saraswati River is not there. The Saraswati River structure is available in the Vedic period in the textbooks. When Rajasthan and Gujarat did not had sufficient water to drink, the water project was given to National Natural Resource Management Agency under Department of Space. They have satellite image to find out where you will get water if you dig well, and such all the places where water will be available is connected. And when the map was made, we found that map is exactly matching with the river Saraswati's map structure given in the traditional Vedic knowledge. We started digging there, got sufficient water. Which water? Saraswati water. Then also did one project which is called the carbon dating technology to know when Saraswati river went down the earth, because earlier it was on top of the ground. Now today it is not on top of the ground, it went down. Why, when, how it went down was the question for the researchers. That identifying the age of anything is called the carbon dating technology. That carbon dating technology says river Saraswati went down the earth in 3200 BC or before that. So river Saraswati left this country how many years back? 5000 years back, because 2014 plus 3000 BC and this is AD, right? 5200 years back. Now my question is, this poetry is written seeing Saraswati river, so this poetry which you are chanting is how many years old? 5000 years old. Can you imagine some small poetry is kept in somebody's brain for 5000 years, generations to generations? Must not have been printed, not written, but from somebody listens, chants and give to somebody else. That is our dhanam. What is the dhanam for India? Traditional knowledge which was not written down but chanted and taught generations to generations, not printed, imprinted in the manas, not printed, imprinted in the manas. Gange cha yamune chaiva. And who has written this shloka? Nobody knows. So you can tell it is my great grand 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 and appu panda eliya kavya എന്ന് ആർക്ക് വേണമെങ്കിലും പറയാം. കാരണം ആരാ എഴുതിയതെന്ന് ആർക്കും അറിയില്ല. അപ്പൊ നിങ്ങളുടെ പഴയ ഒരു അപ്പൂപ്പൻ എഴുതിയ കവിത നിങ്ങൾക്ക് ഇഷ്ടാവോ ഇല്ലയോ? ഡെഫിനറ്റ്ലി യെസ്. സോ ഹൂ ഹാസ് റിട്ടൺ ദിസ് പോയം? മൈ ഗ്രേറ്റ് ഗ്രേറ്റ് ഗ്രാൻഡ് ഫാദർ. യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ് ആൻഡ് ലേൺ ദാറ്റ് ബിക്കോസ് യു ഹാവ് ടു ഗിവ് ദിസ് ടു യുവർ കിഡ്സ്. യു അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? ഗംഗേ ച യമുനേ ചൈവ ഗോദാവരി സരസ്വതി നർമ്മദേ. നർമ്മദ, നർമ്മദ ആന്തോളൻ, യെസ്, മധ്യപ്രദേശ്. നർമ്മദേ സിന്ധ്, സിന്ധു, സിന്ധു നദി തടം. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് വിത്ത് അസ് നൗ? ഗോൺ. പാകിസ്ഥാൻ. ദെൻ കാവേരി. തിങ്ക് അബൌട്ട് ജയലളിത. കാവേരി റിവർ ഡിസ്പ്യൂട്ട് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ കേരള ആൻഡ് തമിഴ്നാട്. വാട്ട് ജയലളിത സേസ്? ഐ വിൽ നോട്ട് ഗിവ് യുവർ വാട്ടർ, യു ഷുഡ് നോട്ട് ടേക്ക് മൈ വാട്ടർ, ബട്ട് പൂവർ സൺ, ഹി വിൽ മേക്ക് ദ വാട്ടർ ഇൻ ടു വേപ്പർ, ആൻഡ് ദ വേപ്പർ ജയലളിത കനോട്ട് സേ ഡോണ്ട് ഗോ ടു കേരള, കം ടു തമിഴ്നാട്. ഇസ് ഇറ്റ് പോസിബിൾ? സോ എവരിവേർ, എവരി റിവർ ഈസ് കണക്ടഡ് ബൈ ഹോം? ലോർഡ് സൺ. ഹി കണക്ട്സ് ഓൾ ദ റിവേഴ്സ്. Therefore, when you take bath in the bathroom, water, what are you chanting, you know? This water is H2O, which is not from my well, it is from
Yamuna, Ganga, Godavari, Saraswati. Therefore, you have taken bath in which water? All the rivers, rivers of India. Which river you are taking water? All the rivers of India. Therefore, I belong to this nation where all rivers are connected. Gangeche, Yamuneche, Godavari, Saraswati, Narmade, Sindhu, Kaveri. Jalesmin Sannidhim Guru. With that water, let me purify myself. What a beautiful sloka, right? Jalesmin Sannidhim Guru. Let me clean myself in that water, which is water of all the rivers, water of India. Got it?
Yeah.
Jalesmin Sannidhim Guru. I want those people who have by hearted 20 countries and capitals. Run and come. I am going to ask you 20 countries and capitals. No books with you, free hand. Make a circle fast. Equal distance, fast circle. There are sufficient space there. Go there. Go, 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 move, move, move. Make a circle fast. Don't clutter. Equal distance. If the distance between you is this much, that much only should be there for the other person. Yeah, hold.
Country and capital. Other person have to repeat this country and capital and new country and capital for
me. Turkey, Ankara.
Give
it. Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna.
Austria, Vienna. Vienna is the capital for all UN councils.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna.
Vienna, la. Vienna.
Vienna. Albania, Tirana.
If you are not able to say, you will be out. If you don't immediately act, you will be out. Okay.
Turkey, Ankara. Ankara, Albania, Vienna,
Austria, Vienna,
Austria, Vienna, Tirana, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Long.
Six, before zero you should start, otherwise you'll be out.
Turkey.
Help, help once. Let us have a start. Yeah.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, something Tikala.
Help, help.
Albania, Tirana, Togo, Lom, Syria, Damascus. Syria, Damascus.
Turkey, Ankara.
Austria, Vienna.
Austria, Vienna. Albania. Albania. Tirana.
Use the mic, sound should come, everybody should listen. And they are not sitting idle, they are going to learn all this. I am going to catch one of you and ask you to tell at least 5 or 10 countries and capitals, which already have told here. This is a learning process, don't waste time.
Togo, Long, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens. Turkey, Alabama, Alabama, Ankara, Austria, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Lom,
six, five, four, three,
Syria, Damascus,
Damascus.
Damascus.
Damascus. Greece, Athens. Libya, Tripoli.
Yeah. Libya. Tripoli. Yeah. Be very specific and louder. Yeah.
Turkey, Ankara. Austria, Vienna. Albania, Tirana. Togo, Rome. Syria, Damascus. Greece, Athens. Libya. Tripoli. Peru, Lima.
You had a big clap. Yeah, next.
Turkey, Ankara. Austria, Vienna. Austria, Vienna. Togo, Rome. Albania. Tirana. Togo, Rome. Syria, Damascus. Syria, Damascus. Greece,
Athens.
Athens.
Athens. Thought up. Pandatta katha.
Okay. Syria, Athens. Greece, Athens. Libya, Tripoli. Peru, Lima.
And you don't have to say. Wonderful, very good, right?
Yemen, Sana.
Yeah.
Turkey, Ankara. Austria, Vietnam. And but Albania, Tirana. Tiolo, Toro. Togo, Lom. Syria, Damascus. Greece, Athens. Libya, Tripoli. Peru, Lima, and Sena, Yemen, Sena, India, New Delhi.
Good.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Rome, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens, Libya, Tripoli, Peru, Lima. Yemen, Sana, India, New Delhi, then Australia, Canberra.
Mone?
Australia, Canberra.
Kalichondirna thooki pidichu porthathu.
Canberra.
Canberra edinte capital? Australia. Good.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Rome, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens, Libya, Tripoli, Peru, Lima, Yemen, Sana, India, New Delhi, Australia, Canberra, UAE, Abu Dhabi.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Rome, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens, Libya, Tripoli, Peru, Lima,
what?
Yemen, Sana, India, New Delhi, Australia, Canberra, UAE, Abu Dhabi, Israel, Jerusalem.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens, Libya, Tripoli, Peru, Lima, Yemen, Sana, India, New Delhi, Australia, Canberra, UAE, Abu Dhabi, Israel, Jerusalem, United Kingdom, London.
Turkey, Ankara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Austria, Vienna, Albania.
എന്റെ മോനു എല്ലാം ചോദിച്ചു ചോദിച്ചു പറഞ്ഞ കാര്യമില്ല.
തിരാന, ടോംഗോലോം, സെറിയ, ഡമാസ്കസ്, ഗ്രീസ്, ഏതൻസ്, തീബിയ, ടുപോളി, ടെറുലിമ, ടെറുലിമ, യമൻ സന, ഇന്ത്യ, ന്യൂ ഡൽഹി, ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ, കാൻബെറ, യു എ ഇ, അബുദാബി, ഇസ്രായേൽ, ജെറുസലി,
ജെറുസലേം,
യുണൈറ്റഡ് കിങ്ഡം, ലണ്ടൻ, അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ, കാബുൾ,
ടർക്കി, അങ്കാര, ഓസ്ട്രിയ, വിയന്ന, അൽബേനിയ, ടെറാന, ടോംഗോലോം, സിറിയ, ഡമസ്കസ്, ഗ്രീസ്, ഏതൻസ്, then libya tripoli peru lima
use the mic
lima yemen sana india new delhi australia canberra uae abu dhabi israel jerusalem united kingdom london afghanistan kabul indonesia jakarta
good fast
turkey angara austria vienna albania terana togo lom syria damascus greece athens
ജക്കാർത്ത
ലിബിയ ലിബിയ ട്രിപോളി ടെറുലിമ പെറുലിമ യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബറ യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യുണൈറ്റഡ് കിങ്ഡം ലണ്ടൻ അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ കാബുൾ ഇന്തോനേഷ്യ ജക്കാർത്ത ഐവറി കോസ്റ്റ് സാൻഡ്
ഐവറി കോസ്റ്റ്
സാൻഡ്
Use the mic. I want people to listen.
Costa Rica, Santos.
Santos, sir.
Santos.
Use the mic and speak. I want others to listen. Give the mic to him.
Costa Rica, Santos.
Turkey, Ankara. Austria, Vietnam, Albania.
Vietnam.
Vietnam.
Vienna.
Vienna. Albania. Lirana. Tongolom Syria Damascus Greece Athens Libya Tripoli Peru Lima Yemen Sana India New Delhi Australia Canberra UAE Abu Dhabi Israel Jerusalem United Kingdom London Afghanistan Kabul Indonesia Jakarta Costa Rica San Jose China Beijing
good
patanam boy Turkey Ankara Austria Vienna Albania Tirana Tongolo Syria Damascus ഗ്രീസ് ഏതൻസ് ലിബിയ ലിബിയ ട്രിപ്പോളി പെറു ലിമ യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബറ യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യുണൈറ്റഡ് ലണ്ടൻ
യു കെ
യു കെ ലണ്ടൻ അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ കാബുൾ ഇന്തോനേഷ്യ ജക്കാത്ത കോസ്റ്ററിക്ക സാൻ ജോസ് ചൈന ബീജിംഗ് ശ്രീലങ്ക കൊളംബോ
റോങ് ശ്രീലങ്ക ഇസ് നോട്ട് കൊളംബോ ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുര ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുര ഓക്കെ നോ കൊളംബോ നോ 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 ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുര നെക്സ്റ്റ്
ടർക്കി അൻകാര ഓസ്ട്രിയ വിയന്ന അൽബേനിയ തിരാന ടോഗോ ലോം സിറിയ ഡമസ്കസ് ഗ്രീസ് ആതൻസ് ലിബിയ ട്രിപ്പോളി പെറു പെറു ലിമ യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബറ യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യുണൈറ്റഡ് കിങ്ഡം ലണ്ടൻ അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ കാബൂൾ ഇന്തോനേഷ്യ ജക്കാർത്ത കോസ്റ്റാറിക്ക സാൻ ജോസ് ചൈന ബീജിംഗ് ശ്രീലങ്ക ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുരി
പുരിയല്ല പുര
പുര പാകിസ്ഥാൻ ഇസ്ലാമാബാദ്
ഗുഡ് 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 ഗുഡ്
ടർക്കി അങ്കാര ആഷ്രിയ വിയന്ന അൽബാനിയ ടറാന ലോങ് ടോങ്കോ ലോങ് സിറിയ ഡമാസ്കസ് ഗ്രീസ് ഏതൻസ് ലിബിയ ട്രിപ്പോളി പെറു ലീമ യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ആസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബറ യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യു കെ ലണ്ടൻ അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ കാബൂൾ ഇന്തോനേഷ്യ ജക്കാർത്ത കോസ്റ്ററിക്ക സാൻ ജോസ് ചൈന ബീജി ശ്രീലങ്ക കപൂർ ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുരി ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുര പാകിസ്ഥാൻ ഇസ്ലാമാബാദ് ത്രിനാഡ് ആൻഡ് ടൊബാഗോ പോർട്ടോ സ്പെയിൻ ട്രിനാഡ് ആൻഡ് ടൊബാഗോ പോർട്ടോ സ്പെയിൻ
Yeah, next.
Turkey.
You will listen again. This person is going to tell. He will help you. Don't worry. We cool, come. Make a circle. Stand straight. Yeah. No discussions now. It's going to be second round again. Yeah.
Turkey, Angara, Austria, Vienna, Albania, Tirana, Togo, Lom, Syria, Damascus, Greece, Athens, Libya, Tripoli. പെറു ലിമ യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബ്ര യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യു കെ പോർട്ടോ സ്പെയിൻ അർജന്റീന ബ്യൂസ് ആയിറസ് ഫിജി സുവ ബൊളീവിയ ലാംപോസ് ലപാസ് ബെൽജിയം ബ്രസൽസ്
ടർക്കി
അങ്കാര ഓസ്ട്രിയ വിയന്ന അൽബാനിയ ടിറാന ടോക്കോ ലോം സിറിയ ഡമാസ്കസ് ഗ്രീസ് ഏതൻസ് ലിബിയ ട്രിപ്പോളി പെറുലിമ എനം യമൻ സന ഇന്ത്യ ന്യൂഡൽഹി ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ കാൻബറ യു എ ഇ അബുദാബി ഇസ്രായേൽ ജെറുസലേം യു കെ ലണ്ടൻ അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ കാബൂൾ ഇന്തോനേഷ്യ ജക്കാർത്ത കോസ്റ്റാറിക്ക സാൻ ജോസ് ചൈന ബീജിംഗ് ശ്രീലങ്ക ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുരം പാകിസ്ഥാൻ ഇസ്ലാമാബാദ് ടൊബാക്കോ ടോക്കോ സ്പ്രിംഗ് സംതിങ്
Okay, should we continue or stop? Yeah, okay, I'll tell you. I have not seen such brilliant children anywhere in the world. Hats off to you. Salute each one of you. You are the most brilliant children I have seen. I'm sure by 1 year, you will have to find new countries and capitals because you will finish all learning what is existing, right? Great. I think we can make wonders in Kannuria. Really, really wonders in Kannuria. Right? I'll tell you, recently in Satna, 9th class children, I wanted to do this, but they were not able to tell 3 countries and capitals. Then for the 8th class, 9th class, I gave vegetables and fruits to continue this. To told them, practice it next time when I come, I will try. The first class, if you are like this, I think I will not be able to teach you more. But I will show you a gem of my student who can do this so wonderfully, very fast. And she is going to come, Anusha. Tap, 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 it will come from her. It will just flow like a river. Right? I'm sure. And she was with me, must have spent 400 hours in my classrooms. I taught you how many hours now? 10 hours, right? So how many hours she must have listened to me? 400 hours. And every weekend she travels from Mysore to Hyderabad just to attend my class. Got it? I'm sure all of you will have wonderful learning. Good. Go ahead. Run. Great. Really great. And tell me now, how many of you are there who can tell 40 countries and capitals? Just now, 40 countries and capitals. Don't read by heart. You want to try? Good. Good, 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 good. Run! Don't read. I will not ask. You will have to tell country and capital.
Afghanistan, Kabul. Afghanistan, Kabul. Argentina, Buenos Aires. Australia, Canberra. Austria, Vienna. America, Washington, D.C. Then Algeria, Algiers, Brazil, Brasilia, Belgium, Brussels, Bangladesh, Dhaka, Bhutan, Thimphu, Sri Lanka, Colombia, sorry, Sri Lanka, this Mahaya Jayavardhanapuram, Sri Jayavardhanapuram, and Denmark is Copenhagen, Egypt, Cairo, Latvia, Riga, Pakistan, Islamabad, China, Beijing, Nepal, Kathmandu, Malaysia, Kuala Lumpur, Singapore, Singapore City, Mexico, Mexican City, Kuwait, Kuwait City, and Canada, Ottawa, Chile, San Diego, Costa Rica, San Jose, UAE, Abu Dhabi, Saudi Arabia, Riyadh, Qatar, Doha, Oman, Muscat, Bahrain, Al Manama, India, New Delhi, then Japan, Tokyo, Russia, Moscow, Germany, Berlin, Israel, Jerusalem, Iraq, Baghdad, Iran, Tehran, Portugal, Lisbon, Spain, Madrid, Greece, Athens, Germany, France, Paris, Italy, Rome, Italy, Rome, France, Paris, Italy, Rome, UK, London, South Africa, Cape Town, Jamaica, Kingston, New Zealand, Wellington, Costa Rica,
Okay. Did you know this much yesterday morning?
No, 45.
But today.
They are starting. Islamabad.
Yeah. Hold it. It's full cotton.
Fiji, Suva. Kosovo, Pristina. Libya, Tripoli. Latvia, Riga. Monaco, Monaco. Morocco, Rabat. Qatar, Doha. Muscat. Oman, Muscat. Pakistan, Islamabad. Suriname, Paramaribo. Bangladesh, Dhaka. India, New Delhi. UAE, Abu Dhabi. Israel, Jerusalem. Afghanistan, Kabul. UP. I didn't say anything. Israel, Jerusalem. Indonesia, Jakarta. Italy, Rome. Greece, France. France, Paris. Green, Athens. I will say Liber. Toko, Lom. Uganda, Kula. Kampala. Sri Lanka, Sri Jaya Varga, Vardhana Pura.
സ്റ്റെപ്പ് കയറുമ്പോൾ പറഞ്ഞതെന്ന് അറിയാം. ഉച്ചക്ക് കണ്ടപ്പോ എനിക്ക് സ്റ്റേജിൽ പോയാൽ ഒന്നും വരില്ല. അപ്പൊ സ്റ്റേജിൽ പോയാൽ എന്തൊക്കെ വരുന്നുണ്ടോ? ഹിയർ ഇപ്പൊ വന്ന് പാർട്ടിസിപ്പേറ്റ് ചെയ്യാത്തവരാണ് വേണ്ടത്. യു ആർ നോട്ട് ഹിയർ. ഐ ഡോണ്ട് വാണ്ട് ദോസ് ഫേസസ്. You are here. No, I want new faces who are not in the round, who participated. I want such people to come. Last chance for you. 6, 5. You want to try? Come, jump and come. Don't hesitate. Yeah. Not state, country and capitals. Yeah. Introduction onnum venda. Country, capital, state.
ഇന്ത്യ, ന്യൂഡൽഹി. UAE, അബുദാബി. ചൈന, ബീജിംഗ്. മ്യാൻമാർ, നപ്പൂഡിയ. ശ്രീലങ്ക, ശ്രീ ജയവർദ്ധനപുര. വത്തിക്കാൻ സിറ്റി. മെക്സിക്കോ, മെക്സിക്കൻ സിറ്റി. അർജന്റീന, മിസ്റ്റർ സൈറസ്ക. മ്യൂറസ് ഐറസ്. ദെൻ ന്യൂസിലാൻഡ്, വില്ലിംഗ്ടൺ. ഈജിപ്ത് കയറോ. മലേഷ്യ, കോലാലംബു. ജപ്പാൻ, ടോക്കിയോ. അഫ്ഗാനിസ്ഥാൻ, കാബുൾ. ഓസ്ട്രേലിയ, കാൻബറ. യുഎസ്എ, വാഷിംഗ്ടൺ ഡി സി. ബ്രസീൽ, ബ്രസീലിയ.
Good. Is the person who never went to stage before coming to this class yesterday, right? Good, well done. Run. Any new faces from girls? Yeah, come here. You didn't come, you came once now onto stage. Yeah, fine, but not for this game, but you came earlier to stage. But I want those people who never came to stage, make an attempt. 10 is enough, if you can. Yeah.
China, Beijing. India, New Delhi. Venezuela, Caracas.
Zimbabwe, Harare, Cuba, Havana, Taiwan, Taipei, Spain, Madrid, Syria, Damascus, Turkey, Ankara, Yemen, Sana'a, Afghanistan, Kabul, Albania, Tirana, UAE, Abu Dhabi, UK, London, Vatican, Vatican City, Hungary, Budapest, Japan, Tokyo, Sri Lanka, Sri Jayawardenapura, Fiji, Zua.
Don't disturb. You will get a chance if you want to speak.
Some other country, one or two. Sorry.
Kabul, that I told.
Good, you had a big clap. Done. Chalo. One boy, you have come. I want new faces. You have not come to stage so far? Come. Run!
Brazil, Brasilia, India, New Delhi, Afghanistan, Kabul, Russia, Moscow, China, Beijing, Japan, Tokyo, Saudi Arabia, Riyadh, France, Paris, Qatar, Doha, Canada, Ottawa, Pakistan, Islamabad, Germany, Berlin, Oman, Muscat,
I'm sure you can, all of you can do well if you practice a little bit more, right? This is only to guide you how to spend your time at home. When you have three more friends along with you, don't chit chat and waste time. Now onwards, you will have a lot of games with you, right? Yes? Yeah. Now I want those people who have not come to stage, stand up. So far, those people who have not come to the stage, stand up. Sit down. I don't want you now. Yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. And these people, up to this, you can sit, I'll give you a chance. These people who are all standing here, go there. Those who have not come to stage, you will get, all of you need training. Not just now, so far who have not come to stage. Sit down. You have not come so far? Why? You are lazy? You don't want to move from your seat, the chair is very good and this place is not good because you have stage fear. Why? Because you don't have knowledge. Is it because of that? Come here. Three of you. Hold your hands, make a ring. Three of you. Hold your hands and make a ring. Hold your hands, make a ring. Three of you. Come here, come closer. Don't stand on that. I want those who have not come to stage. You came already. I want those who have not come to stage. I want that size. Approximately that height. Yeah. Come here. Yeah. When I say one, you must jump. Right? One. Yeah. Two. Did I say jump two? No? I did not say, right? You must say ah. When I say two, what you should say? Ah. One. Two. One. Twelve. One and two together is 12, right? So jump and say ah. 12. One. One, two, two, one, jump. Why you don't jump? I said when I say one, you should jump. Did I say when jump, you don't have to jump? I did not tell that, right? That means your English will go, you will not know only code numbers. Yeah. You should not have any hesitation in coming onto stage and doing anything. Now all of you spread back and make a circle. Spread very fast. Make a circle. Equal, fast, equal distance. Equal distance, right? Now you are here in Kannur. Fine? You have to speak about Kannur. One sentence, what makes Kannur very specific, and next sentence should be something different explaining what Kannur is, and no explanation should be repeated. New points about Kannur should come. So who should start?
You. Immediate, fast.
Kannur is the best place which has most traffic locks.
Good. Use the mic louder.
Kannur is rich place.
Kannur is a rich place. Rich in what? Brilliant people here. That is the richness of Kannur. Give it to him.
Kannur is a developing city.
Kannur is a developing city. Fine. Next.
Kannur has a lot of varieties.
What variety? Different fish.
Yes, fish item.
Food items.
Food item.
Talisheri biryani is very famous. Yeah, good. Yeah. Brilliant kanyi is very famous.
Kannur has many dance forms. Dance.
Which are the dance forms of Kannur? Teyyam and Badan. Badan kandile. Onathinte munpil varunnathu Badan. Yeah, that's it. Next. Yeah.
Kannur has many seas, beaches.
Beach. Yeah, good. Which is the famous beach in Kannur?
Payyambalam.
Payyambalam. What's the speciality? Onnilla. Shavanthinte nalla naattulla sthalam athra. Next.
It is in Kannur where the only dry beach is.
Which place is that?
Mulappilangad.
Mulappilangad beach. That's a speciality. Yeah.
Kannur is a beautiful city with
I am in the center of Kannur, therefore it is beautiful. Why? What is special?
It has many buildings.
What is special about Kannur?
One Maharshi and that.
The name Kannur came from Kannur Maharshi. That's it. Yeah.
There are many famous temples in Kannur.
Which are the one famous temple?
Prashnikadavu.
And Kannur is the only place where in temple you will get chicken as the varipad. That's it.
Kannur is the land of Chirakkal and Arakkal family.
Don't. I will not give you. You will go and order that every Saturday.
Kannur is the land of Chirakkal and Arakkal family.
Arakkal family. The first queen. Okay. The lady to rule the country. That's it. That's a good point. Yeah.
Kannur has many gutters.
Sir, 5 feet. The pepper research station which we had was only in Kannur. Kannur is the city of textiles. എന്തൊക്കെ പറയാനുണ്ട് ബ്രോ? എന്തല്ലയോ? Then why are you not saying? There are a lot of things to say, not negative. There are a lot of positive things to say. We have a big fort here, right? Very rarely. There are only two women's colleges in Kerala, government women's colleges. One is in Kannur, next is in Trivandrum. We have a university. Not every district has university. We have a snake park. No places have got snake parks. എന്തൊക്കെ points പറയാനുണ്ട്? Next.
Kannur is my favorite place because it's my native place.
That doesn't make it special because you are not the Prime Minister of India. Right? Kannur has given maximum number of chief ministers to Kerala. Right? The greatest author, the greatest critic of Malayalam literature is from Kannur. Arada. Sukumar Arikkode. Lot of things to learn. Yeah, give it.
In Kannur there is a police maidan.
Most of the places there are police maidanis. That's not special. Probably Kannur will be the only place where you have got onam, onam festive fair with
Taj Mahal
as the building structure, right? Onam with the Taj Mahal as the building structure. Good.
In Kannur there is many parks.
Which is one park?
Vismaya. Sadhu.
Yeah, next.
Kannur is a place with many heritage and culture.
What is one heritage and culture which Kannur has? Did you finish? This is the last person. Go ahead. You should never have stage fear. You must be able to come and do whatever I am saying. Right? Next time onwards. Run back. Last. From fourth row onwards, who have not come to stage so far. Stand up. Ella mandammarum back poi irikkunnu.